Can you tell us the aim of the Universal Education Project and in what way it is, in fact, universal?
Well, first of all, explain your first beginning, universal education. We need new education for the world. Because all the education is, you know, no longer sort of, you know, update for the present intelligent people, you know. And the present education produce, you know, a lot of conflict and dissatisfaction for the new generation. So that I believe this project is, you know, long time, almost 7-8 years I start already looking for somebody to take over. And somehow it's too late, nobody, you know, nobody to act, then unfortunately you accept it. And I told you that time, this is the, you know, the reason I call universal. It means something universal people understood entire human reality. Now, many people in the world, they don't understand totality of human reality. They don't understand their totality. You understand? They don't want to accept spirituality, you know? And when they accept spirituality, they don't accept scientific reality. Do these conflicts I can see in the West world commonly, you know, this, you know, according to this, you know, all the corresponds, you know, I determined that there must be way to go middle way, and the people educated, you know, both spiritual and, you know what I mean, you know, both, you know, scientific, you know. You understand this too? And the human being, you know, have to be, you know, sort of capable to take it themselves by physically and mentally to liberate from the, any kind of, you know, problem of physical mind. And so, what I mean is education now. What then you need is, I think, in the present stage, there are a lot of, you know, knowledge and wisdom, but presentation, you understand, is too narrow, too, you know, sort of, you know, dogmatic way to present the story of the world. So that they conflict each other. Reflect, in other words, reflect whatever is dualistic reflection. Not only dualistic, you know, conflict reflection. I feel we should eliminate conflict situation by using words, by using terminology. You understand? You understand? Let's say I tell you, for example, we can teach entire London and something Tantra without using any terminology of, you know, Buddhist, you know. I think I can do it. You can do it too. You understand? So that it doesn't have, you know, category, you know, category, you know, instead of producing category, say pity, imagination themselves. Can have free, you know, free, you know, from the, you know, category, you know, distinction, yeah, you know, separate sort of identification, you know, you understand, eliminate that situation, be sort of free universal being, you know, and completely, you know, understand on psychology, you know, one side, you know, on physics on one side, you understand? That's what I call universal education. Then I told you, Buddhism, we have this quality, universal education in Buddhism. In Buddhism, we do have. But I want you change cloth, you know, cut this, terminology, Buddhist words, you know, don't use them like nirvana, you understand? You understand what I mean? Which is, you know, Sanskrit, you know, religious, you know, words, and use just, you know, simple, you know, scientific language, and which does not have any religious connotation, or does not have any kind of, you know, belongs such category, just explaining neutrally, isn't it? Something. Communicate me?
Very helpful.
Yes. Because old concepts are you listen to. Because human being portrayed already such way the narrow connotation, you know, level already, narrow level, they have to take out, you know, to have new, you know, imagination, new, you know, you understand, world view. By eliminating new concepts of words and the cloth. Not sure. Understand or not?
Yes, ma'am.
That's what universal means. Universal means, you know. So now I'm telling you, universal education does not mean, you know, I'm universal education, you know, organization, I cannot be Buddhist nun. Wrong. Isn't it? You are Buddhist nun, isn't it? Buddhist giving Buddhist ethics, you know. But you have universal understanding, you know, aiming, these things you can play. You know. What else? No one came to you. No one came to. Then everybody said, no one came to, you cannot do because you are not universal. You understand? You cannot do, you know, English cannot do, America cannot do because America did this way, Tibet cannot do because Tibet is, you know, nobody in the Himalayan mountain, you know, world Shangri-La, nobody knows what is happening in the world, you know. So nobody can do. Isn't it? That is no question. But we have clear vision, dimension, what we should be, we do have. Okay, now, universal education, a student, not requirement to become nun, not requirement to become monk. You understand? Can he have a monk? Can he have nun? Can he have lamb? Can he have marriage? You know, can he have everybody? Everybody, entire universal world is universal world education, the student. Clear?
I think so, Mama, yes.
Okay, so now, what we have is here. I feel, what do you think? We have attitude, universal attitude, you know, and we have, you know, teachings to give universal, you know, reality. So these need to take shape and the language, you understand, and some kind of, you know, universal, you know, image have to take, you understand, and that is important. Then we can contribute. The deep resource is our student. They understand realistic point of view, I think. The dedication comes from our student. you make them understanding. That's why I told you, you know, universal education is to turn children up to death time. Up to death, next life, how to be, you know, educated, you know. This up to plan. Therefore, I say, you have to start gradually. Same time you have good projects. Exercise, you should be slowly, isn't it? You cannot only intellect, you know. You should be realistic, such way you start somewhere from here, small way. Then I telling you, it's something for the children, you know, for the children, deep understanding, you know, of, you know, human being. At the same time, expresses some kind of very simple, you know what I mean, language. And you produce A, B, C, D books, you know, some extent. Contribute the resource by the, you know, our student. You know. And they listen. I think they can slowly, they can do. You know, it takes time to stimulate, but slowly can do. Isn't it? You know, so then they can see benefit. You know. I think this is a quite big, you know, long distance, you know, many generations, you know, sort of, you know, for finished, oh, for us, you know, for the children education we don't need now, for us we are too old already, you know. But you have to think about new children, you know, new baby who become mother's womb, you know, yes, and so we think about it, really think about it, we get concerned. Don't think new children not come because of nuclear disarm or destroy, you know, not true, you know. Don't worry, new children come.
Thank you, Lama.
You're welcome.
Specifically then, in the process of integrating the Dharma into Western education, then how can we try to be sure not to lose the essence of the Dharma.
That you need good understanding Dharma people to walk your education boat. Right. Are we? Definitely, yes. That needed incredible, you know, sort of skill. I do not tell you one thing. When we make new education, that does not mean we give up all the education totally. We use old education, but we take out in this old education the words which is makes dumb and close. These things you take out, put a new shit. Communicate more.
Yes.
Yes, and they added more flavor, deeper understanding of human nature. You understand? That's why universal education does not mean we give up, you know, mathematics, you know, education which Western we offer. We give up those things. No sense, you know. It's not true. That has sense. That has value. You know, the same thing. Other Western education has a value, but need some kind of, you know, flavor, you know, more totality, more deeper nature. Each subject has totality, method, and wisdom content, as we describe it. But we said, Tantra, we talk about a subject, always two things to go, method, wisdom. Isn't every energy has method, wisdom, go together. But the same thing, you have to introduce into that kind of situation scientifically. Okay? Yeah.